This is the elevator at the Lurgentine Hall. It's an Otis Hearpower 2000, holder's hydraulic. Yeah, well,
it's August.
Here it is, at zero.
Three times it's August.
Minus one.
You go minus one?
Yeah. Here we are, minus one. It's got to one. Let's stop pointing the finger. Please, here we are at one, watch. Let's go back down to zero, do my car view. Pretty basic Otis Hearpower 2000, which got the flow in the kit, and the capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1985. These are the Series 1 fixtures, no smoking, emergency telephone, lift buttons, special certificate. Here we are back down at zero. Now we can exit the elevator. Two light bulbs are still working on the ceiling.
What's your name?
PB.
PB. Go on.
Yeah. There it goes, and...
That'll be a new
and that's it.